Suzanne Dimma joins us this morning. She's an interior designer, also city line expert. We're talking about the outdoor patio, and this patio is fantastic. It's from Leon's, so it's easy to go and find it, but as well, modern but yet light.
It's very lightweight. It's Leon's is all about outdoor living and for real life living. So what I like about this is that it's totally adaptable. It's comfortable. It accommodates lots of space. It's great for entertaining, and they've really thought that through.
Cushions are really durable because that's the number one question. Do I have to bring them in and out, in and out?
That drives people crazy, right? You don't want to be that person who's always constantly bringing their cushions and piling them up in the dining room. All the cushions are completely durable. They are UV, mold, water, mildew resistant, so you can really feel confident about leaving them outside, and they'll be totally fine. It's aluminum frame.
So you know
that you can wipe this down really easily. Super lightweight.
Oh, you can move it around different configurations.
Well, there's all kinds of configurations. Like, we've got a sofa here, but you can turn this piece and attach it to this and make a sectional.
Right.
So Leon's offers you all kinds of versatility in looks as well. They also know that you want to have fun with color.
Right? I see that. With the pillows, you punch some color out.
Well, think about it. This is a really neutral set, right? Everything's basically white with a soft gray, and just like when you're decorating the inside of your house, white gives you lots of versatility. You know that any color is going to work with it.
Right.
So we had fun with cushions and stripes. I like running them horizontally so they feel a bit more modern, but you can spin them and make them vertical for a more traditional look. Throws. The carpet, by the way.
I was going to ask you about that. We were talking earlier. You could just wash it with a hose?
You can wash this carpet with a hose, and I was walking on it earlier barefoot. It is so soft and so comfortable, and it really makes it feel like an outdoor living room. And really, your patio is an extension of your house that way. It's really like another room. Oops, and there goes our pot.
Oh, that's another all right. We got a little bit of windy. That's when you got to rock and put rocks in the base of the container.
Yeah, exactly.
So really important for people out there, when it comes to the outdoor space, it's by making it almost look and appear like indoors.
Exactly. I get really excited for patio season because suddenly you get to decorate a whole other room, theoretically, right? And your house feels that much bigger. It's an extension of your space.
Accessories, you wouldn't think about that outdoors, but accessories kind of welcome that space.
Oh, yes, just like at home, you don't want to have an empty table. So things like trays, candles. I like electric candles because you don't have to worry about them. And Leon's has all kinds of accessories to really fill things in. I love to soften the corners of my setup with the plants so that it feels more intimate.
The daybed over there.
Don't you love that?
Yeah, I love
it. It's so fun because, of course, you need shade.
Right.
And that's a great, it's got a cover that goes up and down. It's really cozy. It's kind of sexy.
And it's a great way to nap as well.
Exactly. Yeah.
So if it comes down to your favorite color of the year, I know red and white will be big in terms of Canada Day 150, but you tend to go yellow?
Well, I tend, and Leon's loves yellow, right?
Okay.
But I tend to go yellow as well because it's so fresh
and
very
gray,
crisp.
And gray, though. Gray, I see, too.
Well, yellow and gray is a great combo, right? Like, just like this throw, right?
Beautiful.
It's just very soft and modern.
And clean.
And clean, exactly.
Yeah, totally. Yeah. So for more information, you can go to leons.ca, or you can find that right on our website. Thank you very much for coming
Thank you for having me.
Happy patio season.
Thank you. You too.
Happy patio season. Okay, we're going to, right after the break, have your weather, your news, and, of course, look at your traffic. It's cottage country traffic. Russ will have that.